Tuesday afternoon, I got a meeting with the bishop. Now, when he asks me where I was, I say, well, I did spend a bit of time with a sex worker. But it's okay because my wife was there. And there are a few people watching.
He's played this game before.
Actually, we have a thing called a code of conduct, you see. No clergy person or church employee shall enter a brothel without a legitimate reason.